Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. Today I got a cool little ending for you, so let's get right into it.
Alright, so all you're going to do is take your middle finger, place it on the 3rd string at the 2nd fret, slide to the 4th fret, and then hit your 1st string, and then hit your 5th string. And then you can do a little brush after that, so you can go... I hope you guys enjoyed, and I hope to see you guys again. Bye.